आज हम डिस्कस करेंगे प्रॉब्लम्स बेस्ड ऑन डबल सिग्मा व्हेन आईएनजी बोथ आर डिपेंडेंट। ओके, उससे पहले हमें एक इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट याद रखना है, दैट इज हाउ टू फाइंड आउट सिमेट्रिकल सीरीज। ओके, फॉर एग्जांपल इफ आई गिव वन सीरीज सिग्मा आर इक्वल टू 1 टू एन टी आर। ओके, सो वी वांट टू चेक दैट दिस सीरीज इज सिमेट्रिक और नॉट। ओके, सो वी नो वन फॉर्मूला सिग्मा ए टू बी एफ एक्स। ओके, सो दिस इज नथिंग बट व्हाट वी कैन राइट दिस वन इज व्हाट सिग्मा ए टू बी एफ ओ इंस्टेड ऑफ एक्स वी कैन राइट व्हाट सम ऑफ लिमिट्स ए प्लस बी माइनस एक्स। सो इंस्टेड ऑफ एक्स वी कैन राइट ए प्लस बी माइनस एक्स। ओके, इफ हियर एफ ऑफ एक्स इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ ए प्लस बी माइनस एक्स देन वी कैन से दैट सिग्मा ए टू बी एफ एक्स इज सिमेट्रिकल सीरीज। सेम थिंग हियर ऑल्सो इफ आई यूज हियर सेम प्रॉपर्टी सिग्मा आर इक्वल टू वन टू एन टी इंस्टेड ऑफ आर वी आर राइटिंग अबाउट सम ऑफ लिमिट्स वन प्लस एन माइनस आर। सो वी आर राइटिंग इज वन प्लस एन माइनस आर, करेक्ट है। सो इफ हियर टी आर इक्वल टू टी वन प्लस एन माइनस आर देन वी कैन से दैट दिस सीरीज व्हाट सिमेट्रिकल सीरीज। फॉर एग्जाम्पल इफ यू पुट आर वैल्यूज व्हाट वन सो व्हाट विल कम टी वन इक्वल टू टी वन प्लस एन माइनस वन सो वन माइनस वन इज व्हाट गेटिंग कैंसिल व्हाट विल कम टी एन। ओके, सो इन सिमेट्रिकल सीरीज फर्स्ट टर्म इक्वल टू लास्ट टर्म, करेक्ट है। सिमिलरली इफ यू पुट आर वैल्यूज व्हाट टू सो व्हाट विल कम टी टू इक्वल टू टी 1 plus n minus 2 so what will come n minus 1. Okay, second term equal to second last term. Similarly other term also will be equal. So we can say this series is what symmetric if tr equal to t 1 plus n minus r. If suppose here limit is what sigma r equal to 0 to n tr then from here if you use same property what will come sigma r equal to 0 to n t correct sum of limits what 0 plus n minus r so what will write 0 plus n minus r then here we can say r if tr equal to t n minus r then we can say that both the series this series what symmetrical series. Okay, so how to check symmetrical series we have to find out first sigma r equal to 0 to n t 0 plus n minus r we have to use this property and after that if these two are equal we can say series is symmetric. Next example is sigma sigma 0 is less than equal to I is less than j and j is less than equal to n ci is equal to to me find karna hai. Now solution. Okay, so last class we discussed this sigma I equal to 0 to n sigma j equal to 0 to n ai into bj. Okay, so in this expansion we have three type of terms. First type is what sigma sigma where I equal to j equal to 0 to n ai into bj. Okay, next type of term is what where I is less than j. So sigma sigma 0 is less than equal to I is less than j less than equal to n ai into bj plus sigma sigma next type of term is what where j is less than I so 0 is less than equal to j is less than I less than equal to n ai into bj. Okay, so in this expansion we are adding three type of terms. Now if ai and bj is symmetric, okay, so if ai equal to a n minus I and aj equal to a n minus j then we can say that this series ai and aj both are symmetrical series then we can say these two are equal. Okay, so if we compare here, okay, so ai we can assume as what ci. Okay, then a n minus I equal to c n minus I. Okay, so this is what nc n minus I nc n minus I we can write as what nc n minus I. Okay, so what will come nc I, correct. So from here we can say nc n minus I equal to nci.
that means this is symmetric. Okay, similarly, what is BJ here? Okay, so nothing is given, so what we can take? 1. Okay, so in sense 1, every term is what? 1. So BN minus J is also what? 1 only. So from here we can say that BJ equal to BN minus J. Okay, that means we can say this series is also symmetric. That means these two are equal. Okay, if these two are equal, so we can write this one as what? 2 times we can write. So what will come? Sigma I equal to 0 to n, sigma j equal to 0 to n. Okay, so A is what? Ci. And Bj is what? Nothing but 1. Equal to, this will come what? Sigma sigma I equal to j equal to 0 to n. Ai is what? Ci into Bj is what? 1 plus, because Ai and Bj, Ci and 1 is symmetric, then these two are equal, correct? You can say here Bj is what? 1. So Bn minus j also 1. So we can say that Bj equal to Bn minus j, correct? That means Bj equal to 1 is what? Symmetrical series. Similarly, Ai equal to Ci. So we got Ncn minus I equal to Nci. So we can say this Ci is also symmetric. That means these two are equal. So what we can write? Plus 2 times sigma sigma 0 is less than I is less than j less than equal to n. Okay, Ai is what? Ci. And Bj is what? 1. Okay, so we have to find out this one. Okay, so what we will do here, we can do separate. So what will come? Sigma, this is what? I, correct? Sigma I equal to 0 to n Ci into sigma j equal to 0 to n into 1 equal to, okay, here I equal to j equal to 0 to n, correct? So Bj is what? Always 1. So what do you mean? This is nothing but sigma I equal to 0 to n Ci, correct? Plus, this we have to find out, 2 times sigma sigma 0 is less than equal to I is less than j less than equal to n Ci into 1. This we have to find out. Okay, sigma I equal to 0 to n Ci, this is nothing but 2 power n. Sigma j equal to 0 to n 1, so this is nothing but n plus 1 equal to sigma I equal to 0 to n Ci, this is nothing but 2 power n plus 2 times sigma sigma j is less than equal to I is less than j less than equal to n Ci. This we have to find out. Okay, so what will come this one? 2 power n into n plus 1. Okay, this 2 power n we are taking in this side, so what will come? Minus 2 power n equal to 2 times sigma sigma 0 is less than I is less than j less than equal to n Ci. So what will come? 2 power n we can take common, n plus 1 minus 1. Okay, this 2 we can take in denominator, so what will come? Divide by 2 equal to sigma sigma 0 is less than I is less than j less than equal to n Ci. Okay, so if you simplify, what will come? 2 power n plus 1 minus 1, so what will come? Plus 1 minus 1 is getting cancelled. Okay, so this we can write as what? N times 2 power n divided by 2. So this equation answer is what? N into 2 power n divided by 2. Okay, so this we can write what? N into 2 power n minus 1. This is your answer. Now we are solving examples. So first example is sigma sigma 0 is less than equal to I is less than j and j is less than equal to n Ci into Cj is equal to. So we have solve karna hai. Okay, so first we are using property here. So what we can write is one sigma sigma, correct? 0 is less than equal to I is less than j less than equal to n. Okay, so instead of Ci, what we can write? Instead of I, what we can write? Lower limit is what? 0. Upper limit is what? N, correct? Na? So Ci, what we can write? C sum of limits 0 plus n minus I. Similarly, in Cj also, what you can write? Because lower limit of j is what? 0 and upper limit is what? N. So what you write? C 0 plus n minus j. Now here, if Ci equal to Cn minus I, if Ci equal to Cn minus I and Cj equal to Cn minus j.
Then we can say this both the series are what? Symmetric. Okay. So we know by property we can say these are equal. Similarly, this also equal by property. So we can say that this series and this series both are symmetric. Okay. Now what we'll do?
We know that sigma I equal to 0 to n sigma j equal to 0 to n ci into cj.
In this one, we will get three type of terms. First is what?
Sigma I equal to j equal to 0 to n ci into cj plus sigma
karna. In first we will get what? I is less than j. So what will come?
0 is less than equal to I is less than j is less than equal to n ci into cj plus sigma
what will come? 0 is less than equal to j is less than I is less than equal to n ci into cj. Okay, so last class we done this one. Okay, now if both the series are symmetric, then this one and this one are equal. So what we can write this one?
Sigma I equal to 0 to n sigma j equal to 0 to n ci into cj equal to sigma I equal to j equal to 0 to n ci into cj plus this will come 2 times sigma
0 is less than equal to I is less than j less than equal to n ci into cj. Okay, we have to find out this one. Okay, so what we'll do? This one we'll solve. Okay, so sigma I equal to 0 to n into sigma j equal to 0 to n ci into cj. Okay, here I and j both are independent. So what we can add this one? This one we can add about sigma I equal to 0 to n ci into sigma j equal to 0 to n cj equal to, here if you see sigma I equal to j equal to 0 to n. Okay, so first what will come? I equal to j equal to 0. So what will come? C naught square. So what will come this one?
C naught square.
Correct? Yeah, we can add this one as what?
Sigma I equal to 0 to n.
So we know that here I equal to j. Okay, so j also we can add I only. So we can add this one as what? Sigma I equal to 0 to n ci square. Correct? Plus, this we have to find out. 2 times sigma 0 is less than equal to I is less than j less than equal to n ci into cj. Okay, so sigma I equal to 0 to n ci. So this will come what? 2 power n into sigma j equal to 0 to n cj. So this also will come 2 power n equal to. So this one we have to solve. So what you can get? Sigma I equal to 0 to n. Okay, ci square, what you can get? ci into ci
plus 2 times sigma 0 is less than I is less than j less than equal to n ci into cj.
So left hand side we got 2 power n into 2 power n. So what will come? 2 power 2n. Okay, if you check right hand side, so right hand side is what? Sigma I equal to 0 to n ci into ci. Okay, so in this series we are having product of 2 binomial coefficient. Okay, in both the binomial coefficient if you check prefix, so in this one is what? N. In this one also n. So in entire series prefix is what? Constant, that is n and n. Okay, now if you check sum of suffix, okay, sum of suffix is what? I plus I, that is 2i. Here I is what? Variable, because I is vary from 0 to n. Okay, so I is what? Variable. So we can say sum of suffix is what? Variable. Okay, so first what we'll do, we'll try to make sum of suffix is what? Constant. Okay, for that what we'll use? We'll use property in any one of the binomial coefficient. Okay, so what property we'll use? We know that ncr equal to nc n minus r. Okay, so here prefix is what? N. Here also prefix is what? N. So what we'll do?
Sigma I equal to 0 to n. Okay, this one is as it is nci.
Here we are using property. So nci we can add is what? Nc n minus I. Okay, plus this we have to find out 2 times double sigma 0 is less than I is less than j less than equal to n ci into cj. Okay, so this will come what? 2 power 2n equal to, now if you check here sum of suffix, so sum of suffix is what? Sum of suffix I plus n minus I. So what will come? N. Okay, Here n is what? Constant. So sigma I equal to 0 to n, nci into nc n minus I is nothing but what? Coefficient of x power sum of suffix, that is n, in the expansion. First series should be what? Because in this one all are positive sign, correct? Na? So first series what? 1 plus x power, first prefix is what? N into second series also 1 plus x power, second prefix is also n. So what will come? 1 plus x power n plus this one as it is 2 times sigma sigma 0 is less than I is less than j less than or equal to n ci into cj. Okay. So what will come? 2 power 2n equal to coefficient of x power in the expansion 1 plus x power n into 1 plus x power n. Okay. So we want coefficient of x power n in the expansion 1 plus x power 2n plus 2 times sigma sigma 0 is less than I is less than j less than equal to n ci into cj. Okay. So what we'll do, this is 2 power 2n equal to coefficient of x power n in the expansion 1 plus x power 2n. So what will come this one? 2n cn. Okay, so coefficient of x power n in this expansion is nothing but 2n cn plus 2 times sigma sigma 0 is less than or equal to I is less than j less than equal to n ci into cj. Okay, now we can find out this one. Okay, so what we'll do, this will come 2 power 2n minus 2n cn we are taking in this side. So what I come? Minus 2n cn. Okay, and this 2 we are taking in denominator. So what I come? Divided by 2 equal to sigma sigma 0 is less than I is less than j less than equal to n ci into cj. Okay, so this value is nothing but what? 2 power 2n minus 2n cn divided by 2. This is your answer.